just passed Meet You Too that just China sent apple at Christmas.
What do you do on Christmas?
Okay, Pat, this Christmas we traveled to China.
Yeah, we came here.
And what? Yeah. 圣诞节那天在上班，然后下午去做了一个指甲。
我从来不过圣诞节，不好意思。我们就是跟一些朋友聚一聚，就是在一个朋友的家里边，就是聚合，然后吃东西啊，就是聊天呀、啊，然后如果有空的话，我们也可以就是出去玩，去个夜店之类的。
我在上班，
我也是，
我也在上班。
我在宿舍里面学习。
During the Christmas, we just went outside, so everything. Just
Available around and find some new things in China.
And in our university, there were some friends, and we just had a party.
Party together with some students from all around the world, and also from Chinese people. We just get gathered together, have some party, and also.
Yeah, good experience indeed.
We usually hang out with our family, so we have dinner and eat everything. We get the whole family together to exchange gifts and see the relatives.
That's it.
Yeah.
工作有没有收到礼物？做支架的时候送了我一个。
没有，我在奶茶店里面收到一个苹果，收到苹果算吗？
送苹果代表了什么？
代表平平安安呗。哎，好嘞。
祝福平安吧。
过圣诞节会不会都会送一个苹果？
应该会吧，什么都会吧。
那么为什么会送苹果？
平安呀，对，平安夜的苹果。
哎，好嘞，行。那你发现中国的圣诞节和在国外过圣诞节有什么不同吗？
有不同的，因为就是国外的，我们跟我们的家庭一起过圣诞节，但是这里我们没有家庭，所以只好就是和朋友在一起，而且呢，在国外的我们就是一般吃午饭，然后就是跟家庭在一起，但是我们这里也可以出去玩的。
The people, the language, the food is very different, really spicy.
The weather, it's cool.
It's very cold here for us, but there are many things that are similar, like the stores. The streets here are way bigger than in Brazil, many other things.
Most Chinese people don't have special arrangement for Christmas. They just send an apple for their friend because apple symbolizes peace and safe.